weather with the Forewarn Storm Team's Damian Lotus.
Now that right there, that was pretty awesome. Thank you so much to the cheerleaders from Norman North High School. And hey, we had a very nice day, but that's starting to change right now, tracking that next chance of severe weather here in the forecast tonight.